questions that I get asked the most and have been asked the most probably over the last 20 years or so. And I think it's also one of the questions that Google most gets asked as well. And that is, how do you measure blah? And blah could be anything. Sales, policy, capability, culture, productivity, efficiency, customer value, you name it. There are four good reasons why I never answer that question. The reason number one is that I don't know your strategy. I don't know your strategic goals. I don't know your organization's strengths and weaknesses. So I don't know which measures are appropriate for you. One particular area of performance, like policy or customer service, there is so many measures that could be used in those domains of performance. I don't know which ones are appropriate because I don't know which specific goals you have. Reason number two is that if I tell you what to measure, you're not going to get the buy-in and engagement and ownership of your colleagues, and they need to have buy-in and ownership for the measures because they are the ones that will be implementing, interpreting, trusting and using them. I learned this at a very early stage in my career, that when you get a consultant to come in and tell you what to measure, most of what happens is all those measures get rejected by people who are not part of the process of choosing them. The third reason that I'm not going to tell you what to measure is because I just haven't got the time, and I don't think anyone human does have the time to find out all the possible measures for all the possible performance domains in all the sectors and industries around the world. It's not the best use of my time. I think the best use of my time is, and always has been, in designing the thinking processes, techniques that help us figure out for our strategy, and in collaboration with the people who are going to have to own the measures, how do we decide what the best measures are for us? And the fourth reason that I'm not going to tell you what to measure is that really, when I have looked out there to see what's available, to see what companies and organizations, nonprofits, what they're measuring, I'm underwhelmed. There really isn't a lot of mastery in performance measurement on planet Earth yet. And I really believe that the places where there is mastery are probably in organizations that don't want to tell you what they're measuring, because those measures are a competitive edge, really. They put the work into coming up with very powerful KPIs or measures that suit their strategy, that have high ownership and use in organizations, and are closing performance gaps left, right and center. They're not going to just freely share that away around the group with anybody. So, they're my four reasons why I'm never going to tell you what you should measure. I think what you should do instead is learn the thinking process, learn the techniques like we have in PuMP, how to get clear about your goals, how to involve the right people, and how to design measures that can be implemented in your organization that really are relevant and you can feel excited to use. Then,